Welcome to this mindfulness meditation recording, which has been designed to help you nurture and improve your health and well-being. The best place to listen is lying down on a bed or a couch at a time when you won't be disturbed. And for full effect, I recommend you listen through headphones. Mindfulness techniques have been used for thousands of years and are proven to have many health benefits. And listening to this recording regularly will help you to harness your natural healing ability and use it to heal any blocks or negativity in your physical self and your energy body, sometimes known as your luminous energy field. And whilst the physical sensations of pain and discomfort are often unpleasant, it can be the constant struggle in the mind that can magnify health issues. And so by learning to gently explore the sensations in your body and use your mind as a tool for healing, you can reduce or even remove any discomfort completely. And with regular mindfulness practice, you will develop an ability to live your life in the present moment without getting caught up in worries about the future or regrets over the past. And whenever you want to calm your mind, simply use your breath to anchor yourself in the present moment. And so before we start, I encourage you to stay with my voice during this meditation. But if you find your mind wandering, do not worry. Simply acknowledge the thought without judgment and guide your awareness back to the area we are focusing on. And if you do happen to fall into trance at any time, this is also fine. And you will still benefit from listening to the meditation session. And so I want to begin by guiding your awareness through each part of your body. And as you become aware of each area, notice any sensations, any tension or tightness, or warmth or coolness, without judgment. Simply be. Observe the sensations and remain in the present moment. And so as the music begins to fade away, you can close your eyes softly and make yourself comfortable and become aware now of the effect that gravity has on your body, drawing you down towards the bed. Notice any sensations where your body makes contact with the bed, and stay in the moment. Now begin to focus on your breathing. Follow the flow of air as you inhale and exhale. Maybe you notice the air is cool, or maybe it's warm. As you breathe in, feel the air flowing in through your nose or mouth, to the back of your throat, and gradually expand.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.